Good, how are you?
Let me ask you, were you surprised by your brother's decision? Or did you try to talk him into that, or what was kind of your...
I've been talking to him this whole time, even with his commitment to, his verbal commit to BYU.
Yeah.
I wasn't really trying to push him or force him to come here. But as time went on, I think he just saw like what we can do, Utah football team. And slowly he just moved over to us.
Did it have something to do with your development, like how you've come along in the program and what they've been able to do for you?
I think so. Yeah. I think that had an impact in him. I think seeing his brother, his older brother, moving up on the depth chart. But I think most of it is the bond that we have. I don't think that any other school would be perfect than here, especially to have me here. They don't know how he acts or how he is.
Yeah.
Than I do.
And now your mom doesn't have to go to two games in the same weekend, right?
Yeah, yeah.
You were gonna split her loyalty.
Yeah.
How did you first find out, Lucky? I mean, did he tell you? Did mom and dad tell you when he made the decision?
She talked to my mom. Everything that we do goes through her. So she was the first one to find out, and he told me. And, I think I kind of knew that he was gonna commit to us. I just didn't want to force him into anything. I told him just to enjoy the process, the recruiting process, and just go with it.
Is that hard though? Because you kind of want him to come. You want him here, I guess,
yeah.
Right? Yeah, you want him to be here because you've had a good experience.
Feel bad about yourself when you're at USC.
So how hard is it not to say come on, or to try to talk him into coming with you?
I think that part wasn't as hard. He already knew about Utah, and I just wanted him just to, again, like, just enjoy the experience, to see other schools, what they have.
How about those Mustangs? Have you seen any games this year?
I saw about three.
Did you?
Yeah, and
what do you think?
I think they have a pretty good shot. I believe in them.
New region for them this year.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was surprising to me about the 6A, I think. It was pretty new. I went to like three of his games. At halftime, I always try to go inside the locker room, talk to him, try to tell him what our coaches tell me, and try to tell him to use that on the field.
Is there one thing